Worker fun. Make sure you're riding on Carlisle's XLR tires. These all-condition radial ATV tires provide the extra traction and handling you need for work and play. Carlisle. Special tires for special purposes.
Hey, today's tip is adjusting your ATV to fit you properly, because you're going to find out that it's a lot less tiring and a lot more comfortable if you get your ATV adjusted right before you go riding. Now, one of the things, if you've got something like this on your handlebars, you're going to have to pull that off first, but then once you've got that taken off, loosen up the handlebars. First thing you do is get the handlebars adjusted to where you want them. Sit where you're comfortable with your feet on the peg seat. Get the handlebars adjusted where you want those, tighten those down. From there, then you're going to then adjust the brake, especially when you got just a single brake. Get that brake adjusted to where you want it, right at your fingers while you're sitting along. Once you get that done, then adjust the starter button, the override button, and the same thing with the throttle. Throttle is very important, like the brake, to get it set with your handlebars. Once you get all that set like you want, tighten it back down and go for a comfortable ride.
If you don't throw mud, you eat mud. ITP Mud Tires always keep you out front, moving forward through whatever Mother Nature throws at you. Make sure you always ride on ITP Mud Light Tires. Call for a free catalog or visit us at itptires.com.
We know you don't trust marketing BS, so we didn't include any. Can-Am, the ride says it all.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at ATVTV.com.